Here's a neat little vintage item I found at the thrift store recently. When I first saw it on the shelf, I thought it was just a clock, but then I noticed the speaker grill on that side and the tuning dial on that side. So this is actually a clock radio. It's only an AM tuner, does not have FM. And as you can tell from the wood grain styling, it's probably from the 1970s. That would be my guess. There's a nice analog clock dial on the front there. You can see the paint's a little bit worn off from when someone was adjusting the time there, but I think a little bit of white paint on that strip there would touch that up and it would look fine. And you get a control for the alarm or the radio, auto, on and off, just like any modern clock radio would have. So let's turn it on. There's your tuning dial. I think the tuning capacitor might be dirty or it might have rubbing plates because it tends to make crackling sounds as I tune it.
We started doing that with junior hockey. We've started doing that with other things. Should we be expecting companies to do that so we can be more intelligent viewers when 2018 rolls around?
I think the companies do an outstanding job here. Now,
so it does tune in stations.
Wake up, then drive to work with Boomer and Carton. Morning 6 to 10 on The Fan. Sports Radio 66 and 101.9 FM. WFAN and WFAN-FM, New York.
I think that's AM 740 from Toronto. And that must be the station from Montreal.
Concentré lui vraiment sur les gens qui ont vécu ça sur une longue période, parce que forcément ça accentue cette espèce de décalage, ce choc.
Well, the speaker doesn't sound too bad.
La communauté d'accueil a sans doute été plus grande, mais d'après mes observations de voyageuses, il y a aussi des gens que.
And I just shined up the cabinet, and you'll never guess what I used. Goo Gone, even though it didn't have any goo to be gone, did help to bring out the wood grain effect a little better.
You can tune in and see Bubba tonight at 11:20 something ish on CHCH this evening, and with the weather earlier on, 11 o'clock. Quick break here on the Scott Radley Show. Back right after this. Stay with us.
There it says solid state clock USA dial Japan, because it's a telecron movement, as it says right there. Very typical for old clocks and clock radios with an analog clock in them. It's the Sony 6RC-23. Six transistor, and you can tell it's an older product because instead of hertz, it refers to cycles per second and kilocycles. Tokyo, Japan, Sony Corporation, UL listed. So that's a Sony clock radio, probably from the 1970s. I wouldn't think it's old as the 1960s, but maybe it could be. I don't know for sure. I'll have to look up that model number online and see if anything comes up. Certainly a very stylish wood grain cube vintage clock radio. I just looked it up online and it turns out this model is actually from the late 1960s because it was featured in the Beatman's Radio Diagrams, volume 27, 1967 to 69. And this site claims 1966. So sometime in the late 1960s is when this model is from.